get to pick out a wedding dress.
I'm gonna introduce you to Isabel. This is my younger sister. We are gonna be taking lots of videos and she's gonna be behind the camera. So she'll be filling you guys in and I'll be working it, but yeah.
Wow. Turn around, let me see. I like this one. Yeah, Corinne, I like it. Oh, this is pretty.
Are you gonna wear a veil?
I am.
You want me to grab one to try?
Sure.
That halter like on you.
It's very flattering. Mm-hmm.
I know.
I love to do the fluffy figurines.
Oh, you left it underneath?
Yeah.
Что вы
обыкновенные?
Oh, give me that. I like the longer.
I think because the dress is plain,
yeah,
it totally works to have a longer veil. Because sometimes it's
guys, so I am back from a long day of wedding dress shopping, and let me tell you, it was a very long adventure, but it was very stressful. So let me tell you, brides, you have hope there will be your dress, but don't stress out when there's a bunch of dresses that you don't like and you're scared to say it. But hey, I made it through and I'm here tonight with a dress. So it's a secret, and you'll have to wait for the videos to come to see it. So stay tuned, and I will talk to you later.